YouTubers. This is how to set up a Michael Myers lobby in Call of Duty Ghosts. Now, Call of Duty Ghosts is probably my favorite Call of Duty. I don't think I will be getting Advanced Warfare, in my opinion, to Call of Duty fans out there. Well, I'm not trying to be, you know, mean to the Call of Duty fans, but I don't think you should get it, because, you know, same thing as COD Ghost. And anyways, here's how to set up a Michael Myers lobby. I've done this in Black Ops 2 before, and it wasn't the best quality at all. So, now we're actually doing it with good quality, so, I hope you enjoy. Now, you're gonna wanna have to put it on Team Deathmatch, because if you put it on Search and Rescue, well, Search and Rescue is the worst to put it on, because, you know, they can just get people's tags, and it'll just be crazy, and Search and Destroy, there's trollers out there who will plant the bomb. Now, at Team Deathmatch, you want to put the time limit and the score limit to unlimited. The number of lives, obviously one. Max health, normal. Health regeneration, normal. And your create default loadouts. People may be wondering about this. I guess you can name it Michael Myers if you want to, but, I guess Michael Myers can have a riot shield on his back. You can choose if you want to have a riot shield or not. And there's secondary. Now, a secondary can actually be switched with a golden knife. But you're gonna have to take off the riot shield for that. So either 44 Magnum with the riot shield or golden knife. It's up to you. And no lethal, no tactical. Your perks are ready up, lights weight or agility, marathon, on the go, quick draw. I think I should delete quick draw. Yes, don't put quick draw. Put. You can put overkill if you want the riot shield and the golden knife, but let's put a perk like let's see, what do we have? Takedown? No. I'm not too sure what to put. Maybe we can just leave it like this or just put a random perk. I'm just gonna put some. Well, you can leave quick draw, and I don't really know what to perk or to put. Oh, you can put stalker. I think you should put stalker. So ready up, agility, marathon, stalker, on the go, and resistance. And your survivor class is gonna be a combat knife only. No golden knife, because if you have a golden knife, they will see you in a hiding spot, most likely. Your lethal is gonna be a throwing knife, and your tactical is gonna be a smoke grenade. Your perks are gonna be agility, marathon, reflex, because you want that throwing knife for the final kill, and incog, so they don't see your gamer tag or anything, and extra tactical. Spectating, you want free, because you won't get free spectating. Kill cam enabled, radar always on. No, I don't know why that's a yes, but no. I think that's it. And you also want to come down here and restrict field orders, restrict kill streaks, and I think that's it. And no perks is restricted, and you want to restrict everything besides the golden knife, all the secondaries, all the attachments, basically everything besides, you know, the golden knife. And, how to play Michael Myers, if any of you weren't really focused, it's a pretty fun game mode, actually. So, I think you want 4, maybe 5 people or more to actually make it a fun experience. 3 people just might be a fooling around game or something. But anyways, I don't know what to say. Okay, yeah. So, how to play Michael Myers. You have one person that's Michael Myers, not two, just one, because one Michael Myers. And he either counts to like 20 or 30, it's up to you. I suggest 30 so you can, like, if you're doing a glitch or anything, you have some second chances if you fail on the first chance. And, so Michael Myers has to basically go around the map, whatever map you're playing on, and kill everybody. And you are not able to kill Michael Myers till your last survivor, so just keep that in mind. And you can use a throwing knife, but, you know, so, I guess that's the end of the video, guys. Peace out. I hope this helped you a lot, and I hope you have fun playing Michael Myers with your friend. I hope you like, comment, subscribe, you know, do all that stuff, and peace out.